Hey, for Mike, Chung here. In this video, we're going to teach you how to use Vignette inside of Premiere Pro CC. There are a few things you should learn about it and how to use it onto a color mat and also on, of course, a normal video. So let's start. So first, we're going to start with a color mat. So a color mat, using it for your background, especially for your title or your outro or your intro, it's a little bit dull because it's just one plain flat color. You might want to make it pop out a little bit more using a vignette. So inside of your effects, go and search for Lumetri Color. It's under Video, Color Corrections, and then Lumetri Color. Drag this onto the color mat, and now you can actually go into your effects control, and on the bottom you will find vignette. Press this to drop it down. So at the amount, this parameter, if you drag it to the left, it will darken. To the right, it will brighten. So let's darken it. And the next parameter, the midpoint, you can make it how far it actually vignettes. And the roundness, changed it to more rounder of a circle or more of an ellipse. And the feather is to change how harsh or how soft the vignette is. So now that we have used the vignette on a color mat, it makes it look more nicer, more interesting than just a flat background. So now we're going to add a vignette onto a video clip. So this we can either drag it onto the clip itself. However, that would make quite a lot of work that you need to drag and drop it on every clip. So the best way to do it is to use an adjustment layer. So go to your new item here and then choose adjustment layer. Press OK and drag this over top of your clip. And this you can extend over multiple clips, which would make it much easier instead of having to drag and drop it onto multiple clips. So now we're going to drag and drop the Lumetri color effect onto the adjustment layer. So what the adjustment layer does, it can contain quite a lot of effects. And what it will do is use those effects and affect the clips that is under that adjustment layer. So now that we have added the Lumetri color, we can now add the vignette to it. So here we just drag it to the left. And the main thing is you don't want to overly do it. So this is too much, as you can see, because it does look like just black corners. So you don't want to overly do it. You just want to do it until it looks still realistic. So every of the parameters we can adjust, and more feathering, just make it a little bit more interesting. So you don't want to overly make it too harsh. So now that we have added the vignette, especially with the adjustment layer, it's also much easier to toggle it on and off using this eye of that layer. Especially you can see that adding a vignette does add a little bit to the footage, that it doesn't look too flat and look more interesting than before. So that was mainly it, how to use vignette inside of Premiere Pro CC. Hope you guys found this video quite interesting. If you want to see more upcoming videos, please hit that subscribe button here below. Also make sure to hit that bell icon so you're always updated when I post a new video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you the next time. Bye bye.